Well, here I am. It's dark, it's raining, and I'm dead tired. What on earth made me come to this place in the middle of the night? Miss Chandler will be furious. She doesn't like her partner wandering off alone. Especially on a case like this one. No name, no traceable employer, no guaranteed payoff. I came this far, so I might as well go all in. But first, I gotta grab my stuff from the car. Began with a mysterious envelope. I mean, no sender, no name, nothing but this snapshot inside. Miss Chandler had gone home, and I was listening to the ball game on the radio, losing to bed again. A picture of Miss Chandler and me. It was taken last year, while we were on that counterfeit money case. And even though we're the obvious subjects of this particular picture, we are not its main point of interest. Who took it? Who sent it? Is someone in trouble? And more importantly, why can't I wait till morning? No matter. I recognize the building from the photograph. So here I am. Now, to find a way in.
Ah.
Oh. Ah.
Yeah.
So mad.
Where are you, Anton Muller? The office was empty, as was your apartment. No note, no file, nothing. Good thing I found that envelope. The kind that gets slipped under the door to send someone on a wild goose chase. But also, an old envelope with a unique paper marking. A clue that led me straight to this building. Your car's here, but where are you? What happened to it? What did you get yourself into this time?
Thank you.
Whoa. Good. Good. I see. Okay.
Thank you.
Right. Good. Thank you. Anton, are you okay? Are you asleep? Wake up!
Oh, what? Oh, my head. Miss Chandler, is that you? What are you doing here?
I came to find you, you big dumb ape.
Someone attacked me. Never saw it coming. Did you see anything?
By the looks of you, that happened hours ago. Here, let me take a look at that thick skull of yours.
How did you find me? You know anything about the case? The girl. Did you find her? A mysterious picture in a mysterious envelope. Both leading to this place. And a girl in danger.
One thing at a time, Anton. First, we need to find whoever attacked you and why they left you here.
Everyone's a suspect. Woodstein, Miss Shen, even the elusive Mr. Fleming.
Maybe Art or Mrs. Lindbergh know something, but I really don't think either of them attacked you.
Let's split up. We'll cover more ground that way. And this time, I'm taking the second floor.
Okay, we'll meet back here when we're done. Oh, and Anton, try not to get hit on the head this time.
Okay.
Yeah.
I see.
I think the Tui are ready to be initiated to the true purpose of this place. If you keep your mind open, you'll no doubt learn who it was that attacked you, Mr. Muller. The next leg of your journey lies before you, if you'll just take the first step. This is me garden. That's where you'll find the answers you're looking for. But you're not ready yet. If we let you into the garden, you'll meet with the one you perceive as an enemy. You'll find yourself blinded by rage and wishing to exact vengeance.
I'll be nice. Scout's honor.
We'll see. Let's put that newfound patience of yours to the test. Bring me 9 leaves, and I just might reconsider.
You have got to be kidding me! That's it, I'm going in, and don't try to stop me!
Very mature, Anton. And what makes you so sure you could get past Lucas? Oh, come on, it won't take long, I promise. And it'll be fun.
See you soon. And who knows? You just might learn something in the process.
Thank you. Good.
Yeah.
Thank you.
way.
Yeah.
Ha.
Yeah. I see.
Thank you.
Right. I see.
Good.
okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, case closed. Right, Anton? Everything points to your little girl story being a hoax. Maybe someone wanted us to find this place for some reason. Or lure you into a trap.
There's a little girl here, I'm sure of it. And even if it is baloney, we're bound to find something.
You won't let it go until we get to the bottom of this, huh? Very well. Let's go. Well, we know who hit Anton, and why.
But there's a bigger mystery to solve.
Yes, a child within these walls. I remember.
Will you help us, Lucas?
Well, either these walls contain a secret that's hidden even to me, or it's a hoax.
Muller won't quit without a definitive answer.
Then find definitive proof. Come to me with any clue you might find. I'll try to help you as best I can.
Right. Come on. Nope. Thank you.
Ah.
Thank you.
I see.
Thank you.
Dang, she got away. Anton, you've been shot!
It's no big deal. The bullet grazed my thigh. I'll be all right. Go after her. There was only one bullet in the gun anyways. have your dolls, Lily. It's time to go.
Won't Mommy be angry?
Remember the nice lady that was with me? Well, she's talking to your mommy right now.
Mister, sometimes Mommy, she scares me.
I know, honey. I know. But she'll never scare you again. Ever. We did good today, Miss Chandler.
We did, Anton. We did. It's not over yet. We still have to find the kid's parents.
You realize I'm not getting paid, right?
And there's still the matter of this mystery picture. We never did learn who sent it.
Looks like someone is pulling our strings from the shadows. We'll ferret the truth out sooner or later.